Évolution.
Adventure.
Je dirais instabilité.
Adventurous.
Experience. That's it.
Ben, c'est la vie, c'est l'éclat, c'est la découverte, c'est plein de choses à la fois.
The chance to live as a citizen of another country for whatever time period you have.
Une expérience assez unique. Pouvoir être dans un pays durant un an, voyager, rencontrer des gens différents, une culture différente. Vraiment un bon moyen pour voyager ou travailler, faire les deux en même temps. Donc c'est un bon moyen, je pense. Ouais.
It's just a life experience at the end of the day. Meeting new people, obviously. Again, drinking too much and you should. You know, you can, like I've done, I've gone on a road trip, get in touch with nature again, and finding my song lines and stuff like that. No, just enjoying yourself, basically. Life experience. So it boils down to at the end of the day, yeah.
Meeting other young people to go around traveling with, having a little adventure, a road trip, a few beers along the way. That's pretty much it, to be honest.
Plein de rencontres, plein de voyages, des paysages magnifiques.
C'est une aventure qui a été unique, parce que c'est pas quelque chose que j'avais vécu auparavant, et qui a été aussi personnelle, parce que j'ai eu beau en parler avec tout le monde, il n'y a personne qui a la même, donc...
I don't think it's a fantastic opportunity to not just like do the tourist stuff, you know, obviously I get to come to the country on a tourist visa, but on a working holiday visa, I'm experiencing what it's like to live in that country, which I think, yeah, is a step higher than that. And I think more than that, it allows me to stay for an extended period of time, you know. If I can work, I can save money, and then I can go and, you know, it's not just a tourist visa, I can do the East Coast, and then, okay, go home. On a working holiday, I can do the East Coast, and I can find out what it's like to live within a country and work, save the money, and then go, I don't know, do the West Coast, do whatever. And I think that's why I really appreciate working holiday visa. It gives me the option, and it gives me the time.
Belle invention du gouvernement australien pour amener des jeunes travailleurs souvent qualifiés ou en tout cas productifs dans leur pays, les faire travailler, leur faire dégager de la valeur ajoutée et ensuite les faire voyager sur place parce que l'Australie c'est magnifique donc évidemment on a envie de voyager sur place.
Good opportunity to discover yourself and the world.
Probably the best way to explore Australia because you get to see like the travel side of it as well as the work side, get to meet loads of new people. I mean, I think it's just a really important thing to do. Like, I think it's just really great for everyone to have a try of it. I would definitely recommend it to people.